Stockar McDougle is a former professional football guard and tackle who played for 8 seasons from 2000 to 2007. McDougle was born on January 11, 1977 in Pompano Beach, Florida. In college, McDougle played for the Oklahoma Sooners in Norman Oak. McDougle was drafted by the Detroit Lions in 2000 in the first round as the 20th overall pick. Over 8 seasons, McDougle played for the Detroit Lions, the Miami Dolphins, and the Jacksonville Jaguars.